Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Dear students, Assalamu alaikum. Today we are going to study lesson number 4, the Western Highlands. The Western Highlands are situated in the west and north of the country. They begin near the Makran coast in the south and cover most of Balochistan. They continue into Khyber Pakhtunkhwa and the northern part of Punjab. The extreme north of Pakistan is a mountainous region. The ranges here are the Himalayas, the Karakoram, and the Hindu Kush. The Himalaya mountain range, in this map we can see all three mountain ranges where are they located on the map. Okay, this green oval is showing Himalaya mountain ranges. White oval is showing Karakoram mountain ranges, and this mustard or orange oval is showing Hindu Kush mountain ranges. The Himalaya mountain range has three parts. Number one, the Sivaliks or Sub-Himalayas. Number two, the Lesser Himalayas. And number three, the Great Himalayas. The southern range in Rawalpindi district is the Sivaliks or Sub-Himalayas. The height of these mountains is 600 to 1,200 meters above sea level. Further north, the height of the Lesser Himalayas is between 1,804 and 4,600 meters above sea level. In these mountains, there are some beautiful places to visit, such as Mari, Nathia Gali, and Ghoda Gali. The highest mountains in the north form part of the Great Himalayas, which are over 4,600 meters high. These mountains are with glaciers and snowy peaks. They are located in Kohistan district. The highest peak of the Himalayan range is the Nanga Parbat, which is 8,126 meters high. This is the second highest peak in Pakistan. Hope, children, you have understand well. Thank you.